New gains with gold from May 2018 are now up. You can get a new game, Mega Baseball 2, from May 1st to May 31st. The Phantom Pain from May 16th to June 15th. Streets of Rage Trilogy for Sega Vintage from May 1st to May 15th. And Vanquish from May 16th to May 31st, also by Sega. Normally 3,400 gaming score. Mega Baseball 2 is, it just came out today, and it's normally $30. The Phantom Pain is normally $20. And Streets of Rage is normally $10 for all three games. And Vanquish is normally $20. Totaling to $80 and 3,400 gamer score. So it's a sports game, a stealth game, a brawler, and a shooter. It's pretty diverse. I think now you have to add a card to your account to download 360 games. But when I tried to download Streets of Rage,